When you warm up in the boxes, you have to warm up the hands and the feet and the mind. We're doing that by Harry having to alternate shots. He has to hit one backhand into one forehand and keep going until the rally's over. But notice how we still have our full strokes, making the short court look like a mini version of a full court practice.